more adventures. What's the name of this place?
Republic Rubber.
Republic Rubber.
That fucking baseball bat, in case somebody bothers.
Way in the car on the front.
Alright.
Somebody coming around.
This used to employ how many?
Thousands.
I have a baseball bat in the car.
Guess it's employed thousands. It's okay. We don't mind. Do a little ghost adventure. Help keep this place clean. That's a nice little sign over there. Pat's gonna look up the date this place was in business. Let's see. See if we see anything cool in here. We're in Youngstown, Ohio, by the way. Something old right here. A lot of businesses and factories and steel mills are closed out here in PA and Ohio.
Closed in 1960. No. Expanded in 1962, closed in 1974, started in 1913.
Wow, started in 1913. Crazy.
They made rubber hoses to rubber components for the whole wide world. Debbie, we're fucking grown men.
I'm no shit, Sherlock.
So I guess they made wire hoses, tires,
radiator hoses, all that shit.
Damn, this place is big.
This is just a small part of it.
It's just a small little part of it. This is awesome. This is something. Little ghost town. It's awesome. Awesome. Wonder if I could find any souvenirs to take. Some offices. What's up? She ain't coming?
You have a meeting to come in here, honest to God.
Well, you can thank me later. You can thank me later.
Okay. Thanks, later. Here's a nail, Bill.
Speaking of hoses, there's some hoses. Probably something that was made here. Let me get a picture real quick. Let me get a picture. Get a picture. That's awesome. Pat. I can't do it. Never mind. I got it. Got it now. There we go.
That's a good one.
There we go. Because I'm still running video. This is something.
Let me check this one out. What's in there? Got another door.
There's got to be some souvenirs or something we can take. Yeah, I'm sure.
Check out the next door. Yeah. You know, there ain't no scraps of metal anywhere in this place.
Well, I'm sure people came, took what they could.
Alright, here's more through that door, boss.
More of a building?
More. There's a bunch of buildings to this place.
Really?
Thousands of people worked here at one time.
Thousands, huh? I wonder how you get upstairs.
I think those stairs are gone.
Another Well, there's a building right there next to us to the left.
This is the washroom and the showers. Look at this, Todd. You see the sinks are still in there.
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, that's where they would clean up at or whatever. That's awesome.
I mean, look at the size of the washroom itself.
That's cool.
And that whole right wall with showers. There's a shower pipe hanging down right there, down on that far wall there.
That's cool.
There's a fucking some kind of air conditioner or something hanging there, a heater. Cool. Oh, here's a memento. Too bad it's too big.
A what?
This is from here.
That pipe, yeah.
That hose, it's pressure hose.
I don't think I'm going to jump down there.
I don't know if there's nothing to get into here. Oh my God, it's a whole other, but we can walk to it from there. I'll show you how to get there. I want to get a flick of this.
Flick away. Which balcony?
Straight ahead.
Oh, yeah. Woo! Ugh. I don't want to go in the mud.
See, at night, I wouldn't come back.
I wouldn't either. Yeah, we're definitely going that building.
All right, we'll go that way.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Huh?
Bye. We'll check that out later. Check this out.
I told you that. There's one there.
Oh, this place is huge.
Thousands of people.
Hey, will that be all right there?
Yes.
Is it locked?
No.
Well, you better lock it.
Well, give me that.
Ooh, this is awesome. Hey, check out, there's water down there. Well, that's definitely a well then.
And they had
there's water down there.
They oh my God, that whole thing's full of water.
That's
they
crazy.
Had what do you call? They had a water system to cool the rubber down. There's a path to that building over there.
Oh, yeah, we definitely gotta go to that smokestack area.
I'm waiting. Come on, babe.
I'm sure it's huge over there. This is big. Alright, here we go. Time to go inside. See what we can find.
Yeah, well, watch something caves in on.
Watch it now. Just be careful.
Well, there's a bunch of, tires. That's awesome. Do you know I could throw a rave party here?
Oh, I've had a rave party before.
I could totally throw one here. This is awesome. I gotta throw a party here. Youngstown, Ohio. Holy crap. I'm telling you, I could do a party here.
People have a way to bring tires in here.
I could totally throw a rave party here. Who would we have to contact? The city? Just to clean it up a little bit?
Well, they're supposed to clean it up.
Supposed to tear it down. I told them about the PCB. Gordon's ain't looking too fucking fancy.
Crazy. This place is huge. There's the stack. I'm gonna try and get in that building. There's another building back there, another one over there. Just waiting for Pat to get over here. Having a hard time getting to that stack. And to that building. Kind of stuck. Gotta figure out a way to over there. Debbie, hold on.
Don't come over here. Just stay there. You're gonna scratch your legs all up.
All right, here we go. Another building.
It's 20 to 5. All right, we'll be right back.
I'm not worried about food. Wherever that goes.
That's gotta be a water flow.
Look at that up there. That's cool. Oh, I'm telling you, if I see stairs, I'm going. All right, let's see what's in here. Oh, dude. Dude, you gotta see this. Dude, you gotta see this. You gotta see this. You gotta see this. Holy shit, this is badass. Dude, you gotta see this. Oh, you seen the things in the ground? Holy shit. I guess they're furnaces or whatever.
Yeah, how are you? Oh, there you are. Yeah, that's pretty cool, man.
Wow. That is amazing. Amazing. All the piping. Yeah?
I can't get him, but yeah, I got him now. Those are all packed.
Yeah, that's amazing. Amazing place.
Just crazy spot.
Oh, I wish we had more time.
Yeah. It's built into the hill.
That's massive.
Look at me. I'm looking and gonna tag that.
I would have told you what
tree.
Crazy.
And then there's the above. I'm sorry.
You're getting a copy of all this once I put it all together.
That'd be good. Because I'm going to do a commercial. Now, everybody in this family is in here.
Holy crap.
Their names are all on the sides of the building.
That's so crazy.
These are the Thorne family, and the Thornes.
Age 25.
Married to Pollocks. And this has been broken in so many times, they had to concrete it closed.
That's crazy.
Terry, you gotta check this out.
Oh, wow.
You think there's valuables in there?
Maybe.
Very old.
And of course, they were in the service. He was born in 1880. No. Can't tell.
Sure did.
This is where they buried Gomer Powell, right here.
Gomer Powell.
That's crazy.
He's still alive.
That's crazy. First World War.
See, here's another family plot. Sister, father, mother, Martin, yeah. Bless you.
Mm-hmm.
Here's another family plot, Deb. These are all the same family here. See? See how they bricked it square?
Yeah.
And there's the baby.
Aww. Look at this family.
Yeah.
Ton of them. 1794. Wow.
This is a marker. And this is a tombstone. That's a child buried there.
That's crazy. tombstones are huge. Damn.
Have you seen that one, Todd? Have you seen that one or not?
No. The size of these things. Pretty amazing. Old. Wow. I'm sorry. There's the big tomb that's built into the ground. Wow. Let's see this. That's crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. That's something. Just blown away. Just blown away. How did they afford, back then, some of these tombs that are huge, they're just massive. To be continued, y'all. This place is just huge. Huge, huge. Titanic, when it sank in mid-ocean on April 15th, 1912. That's awesome. Look at that. Read that.
This tablet.
That's crazy. All these people.